Okay. Now we may officially begin, since I have my phone on silent, and we got our music. The drink of the day, like I said, is Mango Loco Monster, and the song of the day . You guys really gotta hear this. Actually, this is the song of yesterday, but we're gonna play it anyway. As my guy.
Yes. Yes, more vibrations, please.
I do not understand why. There we go. That I was supposed to know you.
Through the twilight zone, different scenarios playing through my head. In the twilight zone, do that again, you're gonna wind up dead. Thought I still loved you, I guess I was misled. Thought I was supposed to know you. I feel like hell, that's the only way to put it. Says you show up, but the joy says you couldn't.
Who wants copyright? I want copyright. I can't play Born of Osiris because then I'm definitely going to get copyrighted. Who wants copyright? So I gotta make sure this is set to autoplay. Thank you. Let's just listen to some drum loops. Honestly, drum loops are the best, and ow, I shouldn't. No copyright in that. Not that we've done a good job of avoiding that up to this point, but at least I wanted to cut out this portion of the video. Or actually, Facebook just mutes it. It's not like I really said anything important though, anyway. Life changes. Lars Saltzman. I can't hear anything you're saying. Gosh, I can't wait to see how weird my new album's gonna be. It's probably gonna be, I mean, this is just speculation, but it'll probably be the most bizarre album I've ever made. And you know there's a lot of them, so. This is all about dreams and technology. And there's no end to how creative you can get with those two topics. I hear that there's just a thing called YouTube or Facebook Gaming, but I never use it, and I've been gaming on Facebook since before YouTube Gaming, so I think it's funny. I want them to change me though. I won't sell out. Pretty much how it sounds. Let's shoot some ladders. Yeah, I don't see anything. I must have just passed it because I wasn't paying attention. I don't know where I'm at. My fear is, it's jumped into my third album. My fear is, this is definitely gonna be copyrighted. But I had to play it because I'm obsessed with it. I've only listened to this song about 10,000 times. And the music video is even better. VR directly. Thank you. Found it. Crypto Nature. Blood Vengeance skill. Sounds sweet. Right. See what's up in there. No, can't play the Devil Wears Prada. We'll definitely get copyright for that. Scrum's always a given. Oh, dude, the Painted World, for those of you who've been following me for a while, you'll remember the music video with Bunny Rabbit, and it's completely the opposite of what it's supposed to, what the title implies. But that was not my intention, it just ended up that way. I was like, wait a second. Because I showed my friend, I was like, wait a second, this is not at all the message I was trying to convey with this video. It should be more like, instead of we stand together, we fall together. By the way, this is the version that has my obnoxious drum solo, obnoxiously loud drum solo at the end, so. I actually re-released the song several times without it, so there are versions out there that exist without my drum solo. And those are my favorite. Because it's just so loud when it suddenly happens right after the song ends. Just like, drums, random drum solo. And it just like blows up my eardrums. Beacon of Light, nice. Honestly, I don't even pay attention 90% of the time when I'm playing. I just go on autopilot and then just, I guess I just think about stuff while I play. Or I just space out. I don't know. Yeah. It's a shame I was never able to come up with lyrics and guitar for these songs. But I tried to tackle it several times, and I was just never able to do it. So these songs a way to advance for me to apply any guitar lyrics, at least. For me, I just couldn't figure out anything. But there are a couple versions that exist of some of these earlier songs way back early last year when I started doing these guitar videos on Facebook with my blue guitar. It doesn't really sound that great though. But I was nowhere near as good as I am now. Because I had a whole year of guitar to learn, and I had lessons to take before I was able to get to where I am now, as opposed to where I started when I got my blue guitar. I'm obsessed with this one. It was the first one I released of the Painted World. And I remember editing it, editing the music video. I had to make a lot of cuts, and I just remember it being very difficult because OpenShot is a terrible editing program. And I was editing a lot of footage. A special thanks to everyone who participated in the making of the video. You know? Hat goes off to everyone involved. That's one pedestal. And now we need this second pedestal. Oh no, not the random drum solo. Please don't do it. That was close. I just gotta wait until it says random drum solo. Hey, look. Alaric, I opened your door. See ya. I always love the dungeons in this game. They're so creative. See, I could like hum something. I mean, I know there's somebody out there that has the vocal skill set to sing along to these songs. I just don't have the money to hire them. Oh, he still can't get me around this thing. I'm just trolling him. They see me trolling. Patrolling. Oh, he didn't hit me. Oh, I was just kidding. Oh, yeah. Let these things fly and do whatever. I got this cavalry. Get about 50 of these things going at one time. You're doing pretty good. I'm not, not sure what the maximum amount of potions you can carry is, but 30 is pretty good so far. I'm trying to go for 100. Or it's probably 99 now. knows. I see there was an upgrade to my shadow trap. I think it, I'm not sure what it does though. I think it inflicts damage. By the way, you guys can find a lot of my music on YouTube Music, which is cool. YouTube Music is my favorite thing in a long time. It might be my favorite thing of all time, period. Because if you're big into music, YouTube Music is just the best. And I didn't even know what it was at first. I just knew that I couldn't use Google Play Music anymore. And I was supposed to be using YouTube Music, but it's a paid service, but it's well worth it. Because you always find new music. And you can download all of it and listen to it offline or off Wi-Fi and data. Look, I can't tell you how many new bands and new music I found thanks to YouTube Music. And not only that, but it's helped me get my music out there in the form of actual albums. So, and you can transition between video and music during the song. Cool. Alright, I'll switch it up. No, we can't play Dance Give Dance. And I'm just gonna type in, what's this? I did request another one. I don't remember requesting about that, but okay. So I'm just going to type in the Painted World on YouTube Music. Wait, Man Explorer. It's just taking forever to load. Anything. Oh, I guess I'll put this on the charger and focus on the game. Fine.
I'll be right back.
Okay, I'm back. A small perfume or cologne or something. Might have been the air thing. See, what time is it? It is... Okay. I'll probably play this to 1 at the latest. Because we're going on 42 minutes already. Wow, I did not expect that, especially since I did a stream right before this. I don't know what that smell is, but it actually smells kind of good. I thought my way back was blocked off. I finished both temples, so hopefully the world got what it wanted. What am I supposed to do now? Return the glowing sword to New Tristram. Okay. Well, I'm gonna do a home teleport, so. Excuse me. Yeah, I guess I'm giving it to the stranger. Great. Let's give him the all-powerful, almighty sword. That is known to me. What do you mean? The coven may be a far greater, or perhaps they intended to fight. Gosh. What? Yeah, I was gonna say it looked a little different. It's the Dark Zealots that are taking it over. Gosh, that perfume smell. Thank you. know the source of that smell. Yeah, I'm pretty sure it's just the scent thing. I don't know why I didn't smell it before, though. It's weird. Got my headphones around my neck. So, literally, I can't stick my neck out. I hit into something. Like the fridge. No, you're not. Keep going. I love how these are Bruno. Oh man, I can't believe I just... I have a variability, can't be all that great now. Stuff's gonna start breaking unless I get it repaired. Yep, all my stuff broke. Right when I said that. So, I'm gonna have to get it all repaired. Unfortunately, the town's in flames right now, so I don't think any of the merchants are available. Oh my god, I can't lose any more durability. There's nothing left. I don't know why I was thinking of playing music. I always play drum loops, cause, or my own music. Never play anybody else's music, because if you do that, just ask for copyright. And I don't want that. So, because YouTube will let it go, but Facebook will mute the video in certain portions. I just got something really good, the Rugged Shrike, and then kind of stuff I can't use here, but I got these are pretty good, the Reptilian Hide Breaches of Slaughter, interesting name. And the Iron Gift. Oh yeah. Wait, hold on. I should have... There's a better quiver down here. Quiver of the Hawk. Oh sweet, now my bow is glowing. Wortham chips. Cook everyone into the cellar of the burning building. It's a smart idea. Magda. I knew it was she. Well, we're on the hero's errand here. Capture all three sword pieces and your friends. I have this sword. I just want to hide her. She keeps running. Where am I supposed to go? Let's see. receive. Enter Cain's house and you, Tristan. I need to go to Cain's house. Okay. Oh, why is it telling me to go back there? Saw it. Oh, there we go.
I'm not gonna have any more Rangers in my party.
How do I keep one extra that I don't need to give to another party member? She looks awesome. I want her at my party. The perfume and energy drinks is making me tired. Minutes. Like I said, I got to go in an hour, but I'll try to keep streaming. What do you say? Versus what? instead of. Yup. The caverns of Aran, above Warthung. The caverns of Aran, the Warthung bluffs north of Warthung. Hello, okay, Warthung. I see that on the map. Oh, here it is. Oh no, that's what I forgot to do. I forgot to fix my items. Quick visit to the potion shop. That's not the potion shop. There, 60 potions. That should be good. definitely getting the hang of this. After like 7 hours, yeah, I'm definitely getting the hang of this. Let's see if it says the time. Should. The times where it tells us this. Oh, here's the new skill. Tactical advantage. Whenever you use vaults, most from your back with evasion. Fire. Gain a bonus based on your weapon type. That's good. Oh, wait, that's not the right one. Every 6 seconds, your next skill that costs hatred will mobilize all your figures. Your hero maximum hatred is increased by 25. In addition, gain 30 hatred and 3 discipline when you're healed by. I'm definitely going to do Blood Vengeance, because that one looks awesome. So not New Tristan was in flames, it's this place, Horton. With a carriage. What's this? Oh gosh, spiders. I knew it was gonna be spiders. I already headed in a terrifying direction. Which one's gonna arrive? Oh, that's sweet. When I shoot an arrow, it electrocutes the enemies around it. And not that blue lightning, the yellow lightning. Level 14, new lore, spider. I have no idea what a spider is, please tell me. New active skill category. Okay. God. Whoa. Fan of knives. Unless you flurry of knives, I strike and slow on their hands. So this would be an AoE. Alright. Beef. Sweet. My character is becoming. Be powerful. Smoke screen rune on my displacement. Active skull unlocked. Evasive fire. What is that? craze term. Oh, shoot. The queen sings to me, her music echoes from me. Hopefully they don't get any bigger because it's a pretty big spider. Oh, I don't know how many spiders. Yeah, that's how it goes. Dusty bag. Hermit's ravings. A raving hermit. He's a raving. Where do I go from here? Where do we go from here? See, we're at 111.14. Oh, arachnid horror. Throw down some traps, like that. Made a lot of damage. How about those tactics? Gotta be tactical. You went the way I was supposed to? No, it feels like. Forget I'm leaving behind. Cursed chest. The chest is cursed. Can I be able to the gear? She lived it. Oh gosh. Can't heal. I couldn't heal. It wouldn't let me.
Thank you.
the curse been lifted? No. Still one guy left. There we go. He killed 23 enemies before time expired. Alright, he got preserving encounterments and the keen Feshuna of wounding. So, this is an unidentified item. Let's see. Stolen ring. That's my first ring. And I can't equip that. Yeah, but I can't really do that. Can I give this guy? Oh, sweet. Look at that. Completely new uniform. So I think someone has a chainsaw.
What is that? I feel like.
Okay, y'all.
10 on the roll. And there we go. My durability is down again. Oh, here we go, finally. Ah, why did we even wait? That's a terrible idea. Checkpoint reached. Chamber of the Queen. Oh, great. The Queen. Wonderful. Felt like a giant spider. She go. Oh, of course. There we go. Finished. Cool, we got a mage. Or a sorceress, whatever. A gypsy, I don't know, whatever she is. Get out of here, come on. And I think that'll end it for today.
This has been the longest stream so far. Now I have 24 minutes, so. Kurnya, I like the avatar. Avatars. Okay, that's a good sound point. Alright, thank you to all who watched on live and anyone who watches on YouTube. Like and sub if you want, and everyone have a good day.